Fans right here with us, Dick Slater, Bob Orton Jr., the world champion Harley Race, and Bob, I'm stunned. I know all the fans are, and you heard what Ric Flair had to say.
Yes, I did. Ric Flair thanked all the wrestling fans, which he should do. They supported him very well in this area. Ric Flair said he was contemplating retirement. That's right around the corner. He doesn't want to go through such severe damage again. Well, I can't blame the man for that, but Ric Flair, you did go out on top, and you can be proud of the fact that two men like Dick Slater and myself are the ones who put you out of wrestling, because right here, Daddy, is the cream of the crop, the two best. Ric Flair said goodbye to everybody, and I'll say goodbye to you, Flair, but for you wrestling fans out there who know and love us, you're looking at two of the best, Daddy. Harley Race, the world heavyweight champion. Everybody's happy now, and it won't be long before you people are very happy too.
Dick, you know, that's a shame, isn't it? That's a real shame, isn't it?
I really think it is, and I know
I know you would think so, and I know the fans think so, but this is a profession for athletes and men that have guts. I will give Ric Flair credit when credit is due, but right now credit is not due. Ric Flair has retired. Well, that is fine, but we have to keep on going. Harley Race has to keep on defending his title, and Bob Orton Jr. and I, as I would said before, for the money that comes into professional wrestling and which you have to deal with, well, Harley Race was justified in paying Bob Orton Jr. and I the money to get rid of Ric Flair.
The man that did it right here, Harley Race.
That's right, the man that did it. The man that had what it took. The man that come up with what it took. And the two individuals that were man enough to do what they were paid to do. And they did it very well. Flair came out here and publicly disgraced himself with retirement.